They're priests. Hi, guys. Welcome to Broadway Sessions. We're going to get this kicked off. Before we do, I need you to clap your hands at quarter to approximately 1:32. That's good. Depending on how much we have to drink. Welcome to Broadway Sessions, my friends. Hi, my name is Ben Cameron. I'm a Broadway buddy. I'm your host here at Broadway Sessions, as I have been for 14 years. Is that the craziest thing you've ever heard? 14 years we've been doing this little dog and pony show, and you still come out and you see us on a weeknight, no less. It's because you're a nerd. That's why you're here. It's because that's what you want to do with your time, and that makes you my people. You're here on a very, very good night. I'm going to tell you about that in a moment. But first off, to my immediate right here is our resident musical genius, my right hand, the illustrious Joshua Stephen Kartes, or as we lovingly refer to him, the love child of the Liberace and Animal Puppets. This is like getting shot out of a cannon. Normally I come here and I'm in the room by like 9 o'clock and I putz around and I have a panic attack every week for 14 years. But tonight I went and saw a Broadway show and ran over here and now I'm on stage and it's like, what even happened? What is this life? Do you know what I mean? But I went and saw Paradise Swear! God, it is so good. Yes, it is. It is so good. Joaquin, I can't even take it. I have to ask, is there a standing ovation after every show? Every night? Because it is so guttural and visceral and palpable that you can't help but stand up. So now, if you haven't seen it, what are you doing with your life? You know what I mean? Go have that palpable, tangible, visceral experience. But I love the use of dance in the show as a narrative. I love the ensemble's incredible. You guys, I love you. So it's incredible. They're here. The cast of Paradise Square is here. Hanging out after a show, which means you have to love them extra hard. Now, how many of you have not been, who's here at a Broadway Sessions for the first time in their lives? The Australians are here, you're here for the first time. Oh, you are? Okay, lots of you are Broadway Sessions virgins. Oh, it's okay. So somebody came in a couple weeks back, and like a critic, like a reviewer, like, what are they going to do to me? Like, he stinks, I'm in the basement. But they described the evening basically as a musical theater frat party. And I read the review and I was like, yeah, that's exactly right. So I want you all to imagine that you're hanging out in your bedroom, listening to your cast album, singing yourself, only this time there's a bar. And if you're like-minded people, because nobody gets to be a Broadway superstar without being a theater nerd first. So we are all on equal ground here tonight. All right, so for those of you who don't know, here at Broadway Sessions, as we have for every couple weeks, You bring in the best of Broadway to perform on the Laurie Beechman stage here in Times Square, Center of the Universe, 42nd Street. But we also have our Rising Star Series, where we feature performers who have yet to tread the boards on Great Big Broadway, and we have an incredible performer as our Rising Star here tonight. Please welcome to the stage our Rising Star, Nicholas Cabral! Music for the rest of your life, Nicholas. I'm going to talk to you in a moment, but I'm going to let you do your thing first. All right, give it up for Nicholas, everyone. Also would like us all to have a collective round of applause for Crescendo. That's how that is done. So you had a very exciting week.
Yes, I have.
Yes, because you graduated from NYU. Did you get to meet Taylor Swift? She was there, right?
She was there.
Yeah. And is this your master's in stuff?
Yes, my master's.
You're in what?
Music.
That's fair. It's in music and something else bullshitty. What is it? Theater, yes, yes. Congratulations, that is incredible. And what's your dream role? What do you hope to accomplish?
Yeah. Love to be right now Andras and like this would be amazing.
Oh, what would that sound like? Just the beginning of you hear people sing? What does that sound like? Here's the thing, because here's the problem. All of these bitches, they want the Andras too. And they are the words. I'm teasing you, you're amazing, you're amazing. We'll bring Nicholas back a little later on. Give it a big call, everybody. Alright. I'm so excited because we have a great big beautiful group of performers from Paradise Square. So I'm going to try to keep my blabbering to a minimum and let their talent do the talking. I'm turning it on its ear a little bit by bringing this performer up first out of the cast, because I feel like this poor young lady, whenever she comes to Broadway Sessions, which she is so generous with us, that she comes here all the time, and I always make her sing last, like, always. Is that true?
Yes.
It's true. I always am like, you know what? She's a good hang. She'll be here to the end. She'll build her face off, and then we'll all go home and go faces. But I'm going to let her go first tonight because I'm gay. Welcome to the stage. Many of you are TikTokers. You know her as the huge star of Super Union Musical, which is playing Carnegie Hall coming up in July, which is unbelievable. Kennedy Coggle. That's Kennedy singing this song. She danced it. Woo! No, listen, nobody can sleep on you anymore now that I've seen what you do in Paradise Square. Now that I know that you're a ballet, high-stepping, tiptoeing dance diva, too. On top of it all, you disgust me. Sing.
Thank you.
the truest thing I can say about Kennedy Caldwell, who's about the truest person I know, is that she's a motherfucking star. And that's all there is to it. So we'll all just get to watch her continue to rise as a big star and clap for her. All right, our next performer was a very scary U.S. Marshal in Paradise Square, if I'm not mistaken. I'm meeting him for the first time in a moment, but I think I know of what I'm speaking. Please welcome to the stage, Ben Michael. So, just to clarify our musical intros this evening, normally I play songs from the show, but the cast album's not out yet, so tonight you'll be treated to completely, what?
Oh, nothing, it was Jason Howland's in the back, so I thought we'd check in.
Jason, how are you? So tonight you'll be delighted, everybody will be walking to the stage to completely random overtures from other shows. Please enjoy. Congratulations, the show was amazing. I'm gonna walk away and let you sing. Thanks for being here. Ben Michael, everyone.
I can't help you know. Maybe she believes in me.
sing. You have the kind of voice that I think that I have when I'm singing alone. That I thought that I had when I was 14. I was like, that's what I think I sound like. It's not. I heard myself, it's not. What's the energy like in Paradise Square now on the heels of 10 Tony nominations? That's huge. That's so exciting for a new show. That's
amazing. I mean, honestly, the cast is fucking incredible.
Absolutely.
It's just a joy to be with them every day.
Yeah. Oh, guys, you can all snuggle later. I saw, you snuggle and you have snacks. I saw these in social media. There's like a whole snack shrine. I'm jealous of your snack shrine. What? They casted snacks together.
I'm okay right now.
Okay, fantastic. Give it up for Ben Meyer. Please welcome to the stage, fresh off the stage of Paradise Square, Haley Kalidin Wright! Can I tell you before you sing that you warmed my heart on your social media? I stalk all of you. I stalk you on the social media. You warmed my heart because you said that you've been watching Broadway Sessions videos since you were a wee lass.
Yeah, this is
Oh my god!
Along with like being a Broadway.
Yeah. Broadway Sessions is like kind of like a lowbrow craptacular rite of passage for being on Broadway. But yeah, there's the sign and the thing, and now it's you. I'm so excited about that. Give it up for Haley, everyone.
I'm not
going to
that's not a Broadway Sessions
song. Look, do you want a music stand?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go explore in the catacombs. Oh, look, this looks like something.
If you haven't gotten your ticket to Paradise Square, what are you waiting for? Ben alone, Ben and Kennedy alone, right? Today takes something to see there. Come and check us out.
No, you really need to. Love yourself enough to go see Paradise Square. Ooh, let's put that on a t-shirt. Love yourself enough to see.
I'm losing my best friend.
You cannot miss him when he's on a stage because he's got a very signature iconic plie that you cannot miss. And if you are in the cast, you know who I'm talking about now. He's probably got a prop cigarette in his mouth. Please welcome Colin Cutler.
When you got the phone call for your Broadway debut, you
know, yeah,
Ben was actually in the room when I got my phone call for my Broadway debut.
Yes, it was so special to me.
Yeah, we were on tour with Sweet Charity the musical, and yeah. I got a call and said, "It's casting," and I went into the bathroom.
Oh, for Broadway!
Yes, we were sharing a room.
Yes,
and sitting on a toilet. And I was like, and I walked out the door. Ben was sitting there in bed, and he was like, "Did you get it?"
He was starting up as my career was really plummeting. I'm just kidding, I'm in the basement. I'm the guy on the Wicked Cast album that says, "Glinda, is it true you were her friend?" That's right. Yes! 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 Parties. I love you very, very much. You have to come to Fire Island this summer if you want to. Okay, yeah, great. And all right, sing.
So this is a song.
Oh wait, I'm sorry.
Groundbreaking. Get ready for an innovative performance. He's choosing to sing a song.
This is a song that it's from a very special Tony nominated show.
I know why
you have come here. Yes,
oh my god.
No! That was a joke. This is a song from another special Tony nominated show.
I would shit a bird if he just did that. Twink Wink, because we were both the least twinky people you could meet, and we wrote two songs. Seriously. You want to hear them?
Yeah!
What's the first note? Tell me am I justified? Tell me when I'm wrong or right? Been thinking about you day and night. Been thinking about you, boy.
Ooh, boy.
Tell me, is it safe to say that you're mine in every way? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, too. Cause I'm the kind of boy your mother wants to meet. It's not the sweetest candy. I'm super duper sweet. Uh-oh. I'm the kind of boy I'll stalk you at the rave. Cause I'm scared to be alone. everything that you are, everything that you become as a creator and as a human being and as a singular talent. I just love you and I'm along for the long haul, ride or die. This is Colin Conlon, everybody. God, I love that man. I really do. He's very special to me. We wrote those songs in a blizzard as we were driving to Canada. Why were we driving to Canada? We were driving to Canada together, just you and me, and we wrote songs. Okay, good.
Just going to the strip club.
Well, we were going to go to the gay strip club in Canada because they can get fully nude there, so that's fun. You wanted to know that? We're homosexuals. And now, please welcome to the stage. I'm very excited about what you wrote in your notes about this one, Josh. Please welcome Jay McKenzie. By walking in the door tonight, everyone here, you've made a donation to Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS. Thank you very much for doing that, and thank you very, very good people. What else can I tell you? If you'd like to commemorate your evening here at the Broadway Sessions, you can purchase a Broadway Sessions t-shirt. Stand up! That's right, Broadway Sessions t-shirts for sale! Aren't they cute? And on the back they say, sing your face off. Those are only $25, and please buy one because we have so many. And, we're having technical difficulties. Do you need me to move on and come back? No, we're good. All right, great. So can you come back and see us again? We do this every couple of weeks. Our next show will be June 2nd with the cast of Little Shop of Horrors on Broadway. I know Roz went, wait a minute, last time it was something else. It's Little Shop of Horrors now. And then on June 23rd, you'll want to come back because I'll make this announcement for the very first time. It'll be our very last show here at the Laurie Beechman Theatre on June 23rd. So come in, come out. That's going to be a hell of a party. So you're going to be here for that. And also I want to say that, that's it. I feel like we should move on and come back to it in a minute. Is that good? All right, I'm excited about it. Hi. Welcome to the stage. Jay McKenzie, everyone.
I want to invite my special friend Shiloh to help me tell the story. Watch the fall as I touch your face. When fair. boy who set fire to the rain. Watch me burn as I touch your face. Wake me up, I cry, 'cause I knew that it was the last time. Music in the dressing room.
Shiloh! Give it up for Shiloh! That was for Shiloh, you're exquisite. And there's like no room up here, so you were...
I didn't really want to sing, but I didn't want to not do something.
That was gorgeous. That was the right thing to do.
You both, this was entirely a new experience for us. I'm a made up. Joshua played that out of thin air.
That was beautiful. That's what it's all about. Thank you guys so much. Well, speaking of Joshua Stephen Kartes, obvious musical genius, there's no way we can pay him what he's worth.
Wait, what?
Yeah. But I am going to pass around this bucket that's got somebody else's face on it. If everybody in this room puts in $1. Yep. If everybody in here puts $1 in this bucket, we can raise over $3 million.
Oh.
And Joshua Stephen Kartes can catch a crosstown bus home.
Oh my God.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yes.
Now, what's that you say? I don't have a dollar, Ben. You're living in the past. Don't worry. We've got a Venmo QR code that goes directly to Joshua. So I will trust you to take this all the way around the room. Just be the person who passes it along. We're going to give that to Joshua as we also give Joshua a break for just a moment. And we're going to bring up some other instrumentalists. So, next to the stage. Yeah, it's getting real, friends. You're getting dance, you're getting guitars, you're getting the whole whammy. Please welcome Erica Spires. Where you really lucked out for your intro. What's more exciting than that? I'm just trying to do my own tech that I'm bad at.
I'm a dainty flower. I don't know how that works. Save me from myself. No, yeah, we're good. I guess we don't need the DI, so we just need another vocal mic. Yeah. Isn't that true?
Okay.
We can make it happen. I believe in us.
We can make it happen. Maybe. I'll make sure. Okay.
He does.
We did it.
Yay.
Isn't that fun? It's fun to check in with the heterosexual couples and see what's up. You know what I mean?
There's
some over here. Let's see what they eat, you know what I mean? Don't worry, we have terrible insurance and we're not unionized, so what could go wrong? Please, Josh, you're still on break. You're still drinking, yeah.
Oh, no,
please welcome to the stage, Twin Clark! So we got a, he's running back there. Okay, so we can skip the intro song and just go to the other song. It's a bunch of weird letters.
A bunch of weird letters.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, how y'all doing? Yeah. Alright, cool. We're gonna pick it up a little bit. But I love this song. I teach it to a lot of my students, so you guys know it. So this is jam on it. Let's just jam. That's my yeah. Alright, pump that up a little bit, man. Pump it up.
I am not gonna win my shot. I am not gonna win my shot. Hey, I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy, a hurry, I'm not gonna be my shots. Gonna be a scholarship to King's College, a partnership brand, the dang on these massages. No problem is I got a lot of brains with no polish. I got a holler, it's gonna be heard with every word I drop. Knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rock. A shiny piece of gold, trying to reach my global powers. Unimpeachable, only 19, but my mind is older. This New York City streets get colder, I'm shoulder. Every burning, every discipline is higher.
Oh,
I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some didn't have as many. Ask anybody why we live it fast. Why we laugh, reach for a blast. We have to make this moment last. That's the biggest scratch. This is not the moment, it's the movement. Come on, the hunger is probably so something to do with. Bones and roses, we think it out of stand. We roll like Moses, then I'm out of stand. And if we win, I'm in the dreams. That got to get rid of our descendants. Over the blood we shed before we kill us. Cycle of visions and death, we make the same. I know the picture in the streets. It's like when Jesus calls me on the beat. And I'm not in the middle of my dreams. It's tough to hear about my next situation.
Save. Our next performer has been in every Broadway show you've ever heard of in your entire life. She's a superwoman, as far as I'm concerned. She does it all. Please welcome back, Chrissy Beth Williams! Kingdoms! Congratulations on the big show, on the Paradise Square, on the 10 Tony nominations. So we got to see a lot of casts and see a lot of cast dynamics, and sometimes you can tell when a cast really digs each other, and I'm getting that feeling here tonight. That's fun. I like it. And now, what's really fun is that now tomorrow you guys will get to go into work and be like, oh, I know what you do. Okay. Yeah, I know that you're on 8 doing it.
I know
that. But I also know... I watched. I really mean that. You're so remarkably talented, and I feel like I'm worried I'm gonna say the wrong thing though. But do you have a child?
I do.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Great. Yeah. And is there something with the kid and the kids and things? I'm gonna leave. Okay. She has a kid. Those are Beth Williams.
I can play the mistress of the senator. Stash me in a comfortable high rise that's convenient to the bill. And after making some speech or signing some bill, you'll drop in for lunch, and if you never take lunch with me around, you will. I'll play the mistress of the senator. I look good in red or white or blue. I'll be friendly to Republicans. I'll be anything for you. I can play advisor to the congressman. Hire me to work on your image. House with a Georgetown address. We'll write the place off as a work expense and screw the IRS. I'll play advisor to the congressman.
or cool, important or not, friend or fool. I'll play Lady Bird, Rosalind, Pat. I'll play Jackie better than Jackie did and not use a hat. I'll play the good wife, the martyr, the asset, the plus. I'll play myself in a movie of us, in a movie of us, in a movie of us, in a movie of us. You need a looker. I'll be your looker. I'll stay your looker. I'll be who you are.
Children, that's why I was acting like a weirdo. So, but that's so do you know that I'm totally crazy, but just a little bit crazy. What do you think it is about Paradise Square that makes it relevant today?
Oh gosh, everything.
Ooh, yeah.
Everything.
Yeah, right. There's some issues. You're like, oh damn.
Yeah. I mean, there's a moment at the end of the play. I don't think I'm giving anything away when our lead actress Joaquina says, you know, there was a time when this all happened, and now, and it's just, it's so powerful because everything that happens in the show is relevant to what's happening right now. And it is terrifying and sad and also really important that we're telling the story. So I'm very, out of all the shows I've ever been a part of, I think this is the one I am most proud to just be part of.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's true. You have to go see it if you haven't seen it. This is very exciting. I know this guy. I've known this guy for a long time. Please welcome Sean Sullivan to the stage. What just happened? Did somebody make a friend? So Sean, tell the people, are you in the pit? Are you backstage?
I am backstage.
Yeah.
I'm so proud to be a part of this production. I'm not in the cast. I'm the head carpenter.
Yeah.
I'm sitting here being all emotional. I've been crying 3-4 times. These people are so talented.
Yeah.
And I'm so proud to be a part of it. You know?
Yeah.
And I take my job very seriously to try to keep them safe because we have
big things moving around a lot.
Exactly. You know?
Big, high, tall things.
Yeah, we have like 30-foot towers, 3 stories. They're all over them. It's all moving and always watching and, you know, communicating, and you know, it's a lot, but it's such a beautiful story, and it's such a talented cast, and it's such beautiful music. Jason,
yes.
I love this for here.
I cannot wait. Cannot wait for that cast album to come out.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah. So, and you know, I don't know what else to say about that, but I'm just proud, and I feel blessed to be a part of it.
That's beautiful. You know, Rashawn Sullivan.
Cathedral bells were tolling, and our hearts sang on.
Was it the smell of Paris or the April dawn? Who knows if we shall meet again? But when the morning chimes ring sweet again, I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way, the children's carousel, the chestnut tree, the wishing well, I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day, in everything that's light and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when
to cry on the gloom. I've been so lonely. lonely, baby. I've been so lonely. I've been so lonely and died. I've been so lonely, I could die.
Together, we sang a duet that the Katie Thompson wrote.
Katie Thompson, like Christmas duet, where we're like drunk at Christmas. And
yeah, and I said I was probably very drunk doing that.
It was a deep cut.
It was really authentic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Give it up for Lael Van Kuren.
Maybe that's true, but don't really care.
an investment in show business. That's gorgeous. All right. They're having a moment. Please welcome to the stage my beloved Lee Siegel. Oh, Lee, it's wonderful you've got Cinderella as an overture. There are no accidents in life. It's been a decade, yeah, since we had you here at the sessions.
Yeah.
You better walk downstage and belt your face in the Paradise Square.
A little
tiny bit. Yeah, a little tiny bit.
Before you come to stage, what do you mean you're done on June, whatever, whatever?
Done here.
We're, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, good. Done.
Going elsewhere.
Just stay tuned.
All right.
Is all I'll say.
Well, and you know, Steve, thank you for doing it here for 14 years.
Yeah. We've been here in this room for 10 years, yeah.
So, thank you for that. I'm going to do an original song that I wrote for an original musical. All the words and all the notes are there. It's called Here I Stand.
You thought the day would never die. Believed your heart had found a home and you were happy. You longed for the years to treat you kind. You dreamt the brave would persevere out of a sunrise. How strange when seasons change, the tides may turn away. A ship it stops at sea, and suddenly it's over. How strange, the page is now all torn. A lover has been scorned. He left you lonely, but who wiped the tears when he broke your heart? You gave him everything, and what then became of it? So here I am to try again. I met the ways of foolish crowds and can't be away. Give me the chance that I deserve. It won't be perfect,
it's far too late. It's past all of our bedtime. So I'd like to invite all of our Paradise Square and Nicholas friends to come up on stage and take a photo with us very quickly, if you'd be so kind. Come on, let's take a family photo, and then we're going to go into our signature Broadway Sessions Kumbaya moment, which is where we all sing together like one big drunken Vienna boys choir. As it should be. Give them another huge round of applause as they make their way up on the stage. Incredible talent. You better remember these people do 8 shows a week and then come here in the middle of the night to celebrate their love of each other and our community. Absolutely extraordinary. If you have not yet, go see Paradise Square. Buy a ticket for your friends. Tell the people. Go see Paradise Square. You'll be so glad you did. Congratulations to all of you. We're just going to straight up Olin Mills this, and we're all going to face the front and smile like... Oh, so sweet. And now, sit here. This is how we, everybody stand up, get on the stage. This is how we all get together. Thank you all so much for being here with us. Thank you for celebrating each other and supporting Robin Cares. And I love you very, very, very much. You're tremendous. On your feet, people, you know how this goes. Oh, no, I'll count you in. I'll count you in. Six. Now, 6, 5, 6, 7, and...